Good morning and welcome to Mission Control Houston and the International Space Station update. On board the International Space Station, the Expedition 30 crew is more than halfway through their day. It began at midnight Central Time. They are U.S. Commander Dan Burbank, as well as Russian flight engineers Anton Shkaplerov and Antonoly Ivanishin. Burbank, Shkaplerov, and Ivanishin are all still fairly new to the space station. They launched in their Russian Soyuz TMA-22 vehicle on November 13th and docked to the space station on November 15th, so they're working on their 22nd day in space and their 20th day at the space station. They've been alone at the station since the Expedition 29 crew members, Mike Fossum, Satoshi Furukawa, and Sergei Volkov, left on November 21st. But they'll soon be joined by the remainder of the Expedition 30 crew, flight engineers Don Pettit, Oleg Kononenko, and Andrei Kuipers are already in Moscow and will be moving Thursday to the Baikonur Cosmodrome in Kazakhstan, where their Soyuz TMA-03M is being prepared for their December 21st launch to the space station. They're scheduled to reach the station and join Burbank, Shkaplerov, and Ivanishin on December 23rd. In the meantime, Burbank, Shkaplerov, and Ivanishin are all staying busy with a variety of maintenance and experiment activities. Today, Burbank is working with the PACE 2 experiment, that's Preliminary Advanced Colloids Experiment 2, which is a preparatory experiment for another study called the ACE experiment, or Advanced Colloids Experiment, to see how big the particles used in the ACE experiment can be. Burbank also built earlier in the day two new ADVs, that's an acronym for a piece of hardware with a Russian name that stores urine inside the waste and hygiene compartment. And he did some work to calibrate and then use the total organic carbon analyzer, which is used to make sure that the water being recycled on the space station is safe to drink. All that is going on in space today. The crew staying busy for the Expedition 30 at the International Space Station. This is Mission Control Houston.